Hello and welcome to Prop Guide's Realty News Roundup. This is Gunjan Piplani. Today's news are: to boost investments in the housing sector, the centre has planned to provide tax incentives to certain real estate projects. These incentives, which are likely to be announced in the Union Budget for the coming financial year, will give push to the centre's Housing for All mission. The Union Environment Ministry has directed state-level green panels to seek all relevant information at one go to ensure speedy clearances in approval of construction and building projects. Taking the 100 Smart Cities mission forward, BMC has confirmed that Mumbai's Smart City project will soon kickstart from Lower Parel. In the commercial real estate sector, SBI Life Insurance Company has bought an office space of 1 lakh square feet from L&T Realty for Rs 140 crore in Navi Mumbai. The company might use this space to set up an IT center and back office. Stay tuned and keep watching our channel for more real estate news and latest updates.